Unraveling the Mystery of Pending Transactions.
Hello, and welcome to this video. Today, we're delving into the world of pending transactions and answering the question, how long does it take for a pending transaction to be processed? This topic might seem complicated, but don't worry, we're going to break it down into easy-to-understand sections.
What is a pending transaction?
A pending transaction is a transaction that has been authorized but is still waiting for the merchant's confirmation or final settlement. Once the merchant processes your transaction, it changes from pending to posted in your account.
How long does a pending transaction take to process?
Now, let's tackle the main question. Typically, a pending transaction takes about 1 to 3 business days to be processed. However, the exact timing can vary for several reasons. It's important to note that pending transactions could take longer over weekends or holidays when banks are not processing transactions. Some businesses also might take longer to process transactions based on their own operating schedules.
Can you speed up the process?
Unfortunately, you generally cannot speed up the processing time of a pending transaction. It's usually in the hands of the merchant and the bank. If a transaction is taking longer than usual to process, it could be worth reaching out to the merchant to confirm whether they have received authorization for the transaction.
Why does it matter?
Understanding the timeframe for a pending transaction to process is important because it can impact your available balance. Until a transaction is posted, your account balance may not accurately reflect the amount of money you have available to spend. We hope this video has shed some light on pending transactions and the typical time it takes for them to be processed. Remember, the usual time frame is around 1 to 3 business days, but it can vary. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.